Justin Peters. It deflects off a stick. An injured Canadian, Colby Armstong, going down.
I think it was an inadvertent collision where neither player saw the other one coming. And a guy who has come over from Toronto, he's healthy and has been a very good fourth liner for Michel Therrien, is in a world of pain. Okay, let's watch. Yeah, oh boy. Right of the circle. Dwyer didn't see Armstrong. Armstrong didn't see Dwyer. Leg-to-leg collision. Dwyer looks to be okay.
So with help from the trainer, Francis Bouillon, and now Nathan Boyle, Colby Armstrong is up on that collision.